In order to get back his jetpack dan Lin Jing is forced to play manajemen games and participate in the transformation of Purgatory. Mimin Awi here and welcome back to Awi Manhwa channel. In this video, I will review manhwa I Can Critical Hit Infinitely chapter 23. In the first level, just after Lin Jing entered the battle arena, a heavy fog suddenly appeared. This made Lin Jing wonder what could it be. Not long after, Shadow's Big Sister appeared suddenly from the middle of the heavy fog. Lin Jing was curious, is this also part of the custom clearance? Outside the arena itself, the audience were watching Lin Jing's trial from the monitor screens could only curse at the size of the phantom illusions. He also thought, is this really in the right level? While other spectators could only argue whether Lin Jing was unlucky or lucky because he met a succubus in disguise. The succubus who was increasingly intent on seducing Lin Jing made some spectators jealous. In fact, the succubus could absorb the trial consistent spiritual power if the contestant fell into her seduction.
Thank you.